gets into a two-point stance over there on the left-hand side. He's not the best of athletes. Walter Jones came out of there, was a great athlete last year, number one draft choice of Seattle. But this young fella, Trey Thomas, if he locks up on you, you're finished. He's worked hard in the weight room. He's one of those kind of overachieving big fellas. When he gets up in there now, and he'll try to lock up. And the Buckeyes, of course, are trying to get around him on the outside if they can. Busby, fire left side, and it is complete again to Green, and he's going all the way for a touchdown. Berry and Winfield collide and eliminate each other, and Green just hauls it in for the evening's first touchdown.
This is E.G. Green's 30th career touchdown, and he does it as he's done so many times with taking a short pass and using his quickness and strength. Nice block outside there. Just terrible tackling, though, by a great tackler, Antoine Winfield, as he whips.
And here's a fellow who won't whip, Sebastian Janikowski. What a kicker he is as he adds the extra point. E.G. Green with the game's first touchdown. They go 79 yards in only six plays. And we bring down the curtain on the first quarter. Some moments to look at. Two interceptions. But it was the front of the Seminoles dominating the game, bewildering the quarterbacks of the Buckeyes, wondering how to get help. But another interception saved him in the end zone. But not this time, and the Noles lead it 7-3.